So thanks to you guys in the chat during our most recent live stream yesterday. You let us know about a charity campaign to help special needs kids featuring Avatar: The Way of Water. During the ad for this charity, we did get a quick glimpse at a new picture of the Sully family. It's easily my favorite picture of the Sully family, but before we break it down further, let's go over what the charity campaign is about. So Variety, the children's charity, has created a limited edition gold heart pin featuring artwork from the highly anticipated film Avatar: The Way of Water in US theaters on December 16th, 2022. The limited edition collector's pin will be available for a minimum donation of $3 in movie theaters throughout the US and in other countries around the world starting November 11th. The limited edition Avatar: The Way of Water pins benefit Variety programs that provide life-changing equipment, services, and experiences to children who live with special needs or who are disadvantaged. With early pins becoming sought-after collector's items, the iconic Variety Gold Heart pin is one of Variety's most recognized and successful fundraising initiatives. Available through retail outlets, movie theaters, and online by Variety, funds raised through Variety Gold Heart pins have made an incredible difference to children by funding many millions of dollars in specialized equipment and services. So this is such an incredible charity, and I will no doubt be getting a pin of my own. And if you're curious as to which theaters in the US will be participating, here is the list. And if none of those are near you, the pin should also be available online. And now breaking this picture down further, we can see that it's depicting the kids earlier in their lives, as we see that Tuktiri here is just a baby being held by Neytiri. We also have Netayam behind Jake, Loak underneath Jake's arms, and finally Kiri resting her head on Jake's hand. We do not see Spider here, but we did just finish covering Avatar: The High Ground Volume 1 on the channel through our Exploring Avatar streams, which are up now. But I will say it does explain where he would be at the moment this scene takes place. But that's our new look and breakdown of this new Sully family image. Thank you guys for letting us know about this during our live stream, and hope you all secure your own gold pin to help out this great cause. Let me know your thoughts on the picture down below, but as always, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next video.